Morning troops. So welcome back to another YouTube installment. Quite a lot's been going on recently. I've been trying to really base this this YouTube video or part of the series, if that's what people call it, as run about some mental health stuff and just basically with my current physique. So it's like a physique update, kind of mental health snippet. So yeah. If anybody who follows me on Instagram will notice that I put a post up recently about regarding my mental health. So my mental health did take a massive dip or plummeted quite quickly. I won't go into the details surrounding why, but more into the details as what I plan to or how I've went about trying to manage it. So I took the decision to take a step back or slow down, if you want. I shared a thing actually yesterday on my Instagram, and it was a post that, or a shared post that said, "You're better to slow down than to have a breakdown." And that's definitely exactly sums up what I've decided today. Slow things down before I have a breakdown. So that's about 2 weeks ago, 2-3 weeks that I took that decision. And yeah, my mental health is still a daily battle. I'm sure anybody who has mental health problems or suffers from mental health related topics or mental health related issues will see it as it's a daily thing that you have to combat. So that's what I am doing. I've taken the time to spend more time with my family, have more honest conversations with my wife, focus on myself rather than pushing myself to the side, and basically prioritising that mental health doesn't have to be a weakness. It can be something that you live with. Everybody has mental health. There's no such thing as a bad mental health, because mental health is everyone has mental health. So I'm learning daily to live with where my mindset is, and or when I wake up in the morning, I think, where's my mindset today? Okay, so this is what I need to do to fix that, or this is what I need to do to maintain that. And don't get me wrong, fitness is a huge part of it. Yeah, my fitness, and that kind of sort of takes me nicely into where I am at the moment. Again, anybody who has followed me online, they'll see that I have been in a cut for a while. I am physically in the best shape I've ever been in my whole life, no doubt about it. I don't think I've had abs since I was born. So at 35 years old to finally have some abs there, it's just ridiculous. Every mirror I see, I just want to show them. Just want to show the mirror. It's mad, and that might sound really vain, but it's actually a proud thing. I'm really proud of myself of how far I've came. I never ever thought that I could ever get abs, and I never saw myself as a fat person. But I just had body fat that I just assumed would be there forever. But this through my coach, honestly, he's stuck by me, and there's days where it's tough. This cut is hard. And I've got 2 weeks to go, and I plan those 2 weeks to knuckle down and really leave myself, the end product, to be the best I have ever been. And I promise you I will be that. And that will show next in my videos. I've took a trip off where I live for a few days to visit my parents, and there's some gyms near hand. There's a really amazing gym, the Flex Unit. And you'll see now my highlights of my leg workout. Some of the leg exercises that I do in that, in this video, or in the highlights, sorry, aren't something that I do here or in my island, because I don't have the equipment. So I enjoyed getting to try new equipment. I will add that the pendulum squat is horrendous. If you haven't tried it, please try it. It's excellent in terms of what it hits and how deep the burn is, but it's very hard. So please enjoy the highlights, and we'll see you at the other side if I can walk. Damage.
you might see me in a Lambo. Camel snapback, Rambo. 500 horses, Django. 2-2 chicken, Nando. You might see me in a Rari. Old school fella, Atari. It's a new dance, no tango. Anywhere I go, I make the gang go. Festa. 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 Anywhere I go, I make the gang go. Festa. 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 Anywhere I go, I make the gang go. It's me and distortion. Ending careers, abortion. Do not approach, caution. Cause we're taking everything, no portion. We're in our own lane, M1. 10 man, one bottle, you're on them ones. It's a new dance, no tango. Anywhere I go, I make the gang go. Festa. 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 Anywhere I go, I make the gang go. Festa. 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 Anywhere I go, I make the gang go. I do things major. You're irrelevant, pager. I'm a maverick, saber. You man a bankrupt, phaser. Free and me is essential. Stay gassed up, petrol. It's a new dance, no tango. Anywhere I go, I make the gang go. Festa. 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 Anywhere I go, I make the gang go. Festa. 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 Anywhere I go, I make the gang go. Anywhere I go, I make the gang go.
We're in our own lane, M1. 10 man, one bottle, you're on them ones. It's a new dance, no tango. Anywhere I go, I make the gang go. Festa. 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 Anywhere I go, I make the gang go. Festa. Festa. Festa.
So how's it going, guys? I hope you enjoyed that wee video clip of my leg workout. That was at the Flex Unit gym in West Lothian. Honestly, it's specifically more aimed at a bodybuilding gym, but I tell you, equipment wise and just variety of equipment and the atmosphere, it's like a slight an adrenaline boost that gives you to push that wee bit harder. I mean, I've just made the ridiculous decision to work my legs on machines that I've no used frequently, i.e. a hack squat and the pendulum squat that you've just seen. And now I'm walking back home to my parents. So that's going to a 5-minute walk's probably going to take me 15, just because I'm limping. But it's a sign of a good leg workout. I've actually given myself a wee treat as well. A wee protein cookie to eat on the way around. Again, that's also something I'm not getting very often, so it's just to get some protein back into the body. Probably the earliest workout I've had in a while as well. I'm usually a night owl, but today it was early morning Sunday legs, so yeah. Hope you enjoyed that. And I hope you enjoyed the beginning. Just a bit of chat that I had about mental health and where my current mind and mindset is sitting, along with what I mentioned about my physique and how I'm feeling and sort of the ups and downs of cutting, or deep cutting if you want to call it that. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed that information, and I'll get and see you next time. I'll probably aim for my next YouTube to be just before Christmas, a few weeks time, so we'll maybe get a final update on where my cut ended and where my physique's sitting and where my mind is then. So yeah, catch you again soon.